Khaartoum quick, number 9. Happy capitalism free Valentine's Day. Say it with words and say it with love, and don't spend a penny to the corporations above. The Victorians were great at inventing ridiculous days to spend money on useless stuff that just wastes and pours money into the corporations, like cards and flowers and presents and helium balloons that make your voice go funny if you breathe the gas in. And even celebrating your birthday, which means another day nearer the grave. So this year, let us have a capitalism-free Valentine's Day. Say it with words, say it with love. Don't give a penny to the corporations above. Khaartoum quick, tune in again.